Great Britain have retained their men's team sprint cycling title, giving Chris Hoy his fifth Olympic Games gold medal. Hoy, supported by Jason Kenny, who was alongside him 4 years ago, and newcomer Philip Hines, led France in the final from the start. In the three-man, three-lap sprint, Hines led the first lap. To launch Kenny in front of a capacity crowd that included Britain's Prime Minister and members of the royal family. The London Velodrome erupted when Hoy took the final lap and crossed the finish line before the Frenchman, Michel Delmeida. The Great Britain team clocked a time of 42.6 seconds, slashing 0.147 off the record they'd set in the first round. In the race for bronze, Germany were too strong for Australia. So the bronze medal was awarded to Germany. Silver went to France. And the men's team sprint gold medalist are again Great Britain.
42.600 seconds, Great Britain.
It's very special. I still can't believe that I'm Olympic champion, that I've got the gold medal around my neck. Oh. I think I need to sleep a night over it and then I can realise. Oh, it's brilliant. Can't describe it in words.
And how about this atmosphere?
It's amazing. Like, when you go up to the gate, everyone is cheering on for you. Oh, never experienced something in my life like this. It's amazing. Thank you very much.
Jason Kenny, second gold medal to you. What does this mean for you?
It's unbelievable. You know, we didn't think we knew we'd be fairly competitive, but I don't think any of us thought we'd go that quick. That was unbelievable to break the world record twice, you know, having not come near it since Beijing, really. It was unbelievable. I think the crowd here were amazing. I think the World Cup earlier in the year was the best crowd I've ever seen, and here today it was frightening at times. Just absolutely amazing.
How hard was it to defend that title, knowing everybody was after you guys?
After the first ride, when we kind of nailed it and we got it spot on, from there, it kind of, I think for me, I don't know about the rest of the guys, but it really settled the nerves that one then, and we just kind of, it meant that we could forget about the technical side and forget about all that, because we knew it would come together and just concentrate on going fast, and that's what we did. We just got quicker and quicker, which is, you know, I'm absolutely over the moon about it, considering we were worried about backing up several rides, you know, with short gaps between them. Really pleased.
And Sir Chris Hoy, a fifth gold medal. I think we can see it in your eyes. How emotional is this one?
I was quite overwhelmed when I crossed the finishing line. Just it suddenly hit me what we'd achieved as a team. And physically what I put into that as well, as you know, obviously the other guys too, you know, that was every ounce of effort I had. And to have those three rides very close together, it really takes it out of you. And I dug deep, and you know, the boys were going so well. I was hanging on there. The second lap, you know, Jason did there was phenomenal. And it gave me a perfect lead in for the last lap. And I wasn't thinking about the team on the other side of the track. I was just focused on the black line and trying to get home as quickly as possible. And, you know, as soon as you cross the line, you hear the roar and you know you've won it. You don't have to look at the scoreboard. You know you've got the gold medal. And to have this experience is something I never thought I'd ever get, you know, to be able to have a home Olympics and then to be able to deliver and to get a gold medal in front of a home crowd. You know, it's just unbelievable. And I want to thank everybody, because it's of all the gold medals I've won anywhere in the world for anything, this is the most special, you know, in front of a home crowd. You can't get better than that.
On est vice-champion du monde.
We are vice-champions.
But
we were ready. Team GB were very strong.
Face à une équipe d'Angleterre très forte comme il y a 4 ans, mais là c'est un goût amer.
It's fine to win an Olympic medal. It's always an awesome feeling. We wanted to try, but the British, there was good today, and it was nearly unbeatable and fast. We our third man, he had an injury, and half hour before the start he said he can't race, so we had to change everything. And for that, it's really awesome to go home with a medal, and so we can be very proud on us.